that has often been told of how our Savior died. As they nailed his hand, he cried, they don't understand. As the blood flowed from his side, how can you turn away from his side? With tears in his eyes on the cross where he died, how can you refuse Jesus now? As he hung there on a tree, he prayed for you and me. There was no one pain to ease. Before he died, he faintly cried, Father, forgive them, please. How can you refuse him now? How can you refuse him now? How can you where he died, how can you?